Nick Journal.
Here's a look at what's coming up when Nick Jr. returns.
If you need new furniture, and you probably do, there's too many bargains at 4-Day Furniture. That's our problem, so we're reducing our inventory, and we're doing it with drastic price reductions. And listen to this, no interest financing until the year 2000, a free ride on interest until the year 2000. This is going to go on through the 5th of July. We're talking Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, 10 to 8, Sunday, 1 to 6, dirt cheap rock bottom prices on anything you need. And remember, if you don't come see me, I can't save you any money.
Get virtually any surface, clean and dry, 10 times faster with the PVA 10X from Quantum Homewares. The PVA 10X drinks up giant spills, like a whole can of soda, in seconds. Picks up sticky, gooey messes like a magnet. The 10X even lifts impossible spills straight out of the carpet. Any mess, any surface, clean and dry, 10 times faster. The PVA 10X with exclusive lifetime replacement warranty. Now available at stores everywhere.
Brian, did you know that when it's nighttime here, they're having breakfast in China?
Breakfast?
Some people go to great lengths to get a hold of an Eggo waffle. For them, there's nothing quite like that warm, toasty taste.
Ah, syrup.
Eggo waffles, the part of this good breakfast that's too good to let go.
Brian?
A few weeks ago, these children could barely read. The amazing phonics game changed their lives.
Reading was hard and I couldn't figure out the words.
Children at school, they made fun of her.
They would laugh at me and they would say, "You can't read."
We got the phonics game. I'm telling you that my daughter learned more in 3 days than I could have done in a year and a half.
Using the teacher-recommended phonics game, over a quarter of a million kids of all ages have played and won the ability to read, most in just 18 hours of play.
I love the phonics game because it helps you learn.
I see Stephanie improve every day.
The creators of the phonics game promise a full letter grade improvement in reading on your child's next report card or your money back. Yes, better grades or your money back. Call for more information. The phonics game is fun. Everybody wins. You must be 18 or over to call.
Hi there. Face here. I like to say hi like this.
Hi!
There are a lot of different ways to say hi. You could say,
"Hello."
Or,
"Hey there."
Or,
"Hiya."
You could even say,
"Greetings."
And,
"Salutations."
But right now, I'm going to say,
"Bye."
Because Little Bear is up next on Nick Jr. Hi there, Face here, and I have a clock in the middle of my face. Tick-tock, tick-tock. This is a special clock because this clock says,
"It's time for Muppet Time."
On Nick Jr.
Wow, it's Muppet Time. Whoa, here come the Pug Scouts.
It is I, Face the Robot, Nick Jr. We'll be right back after these messages.
Here's a look at what's coming up when Nick Jr. returns.
Hi there! Face here.
Hi, Face.
There's more than one way to play along with Nick Jr. Nick Jr.'s computer website has lots of games, pictures, and songs just for you.
Yeah!
Plus information for grown-ups. How do you play? Just grab a grown-up and go to nickjr.com, the place online that's just for
me.
New Rugrats Ice Cream Face Friends.
It's an ice cream party. Grape's your favorite, Angelica.
It's magical ice cream.
It's all over your face.
I'll clean you up.
Wow!
Rugrats
Ice Cream Friends.
Color appears with ice water and cleans off with warm, each sold separately.
I cannot live another day without air conditioning.
Says tomorrow's gonna be hotter.
Hotter?
Like yesterday.
Yesterday? Yesterday you said you'd call Sears.
I'll call today.
You call now.
I'll call now.
Now's the best time to save big on a Sears-installed central air conditioner. Because you can get this special offer of 0% financing and no payments for 90 days available through a Sears credit account. So give Sears a call, and we'll come by to give you a free in-home estimate on an energy-efficient Kenmore air conditioning system that's just right for your home. And if you can't wait to cool down, Sears also offers fast emergency installation. And of course, you'll always get our satisfaction guarantee, so Sears will be there to back your new system up. Don't forget, you'll get 0% financing and no payments for 90 days. So give us a call and save with Sears. Must be 18 years or older to order.
So what's the paper say about tomorrow?
Another scorcher.
Cool.
Kids need to play to learn. They need to touch it, feel it, twist it, shout it. They need to throw it, catch it, squish it, squash it, love it, hate it, lose it, find it, try it this way, try it that way, make it purple, make it green, have it, hold it, take it by the hand. Kids play to learn, and at Nick Jr., there are 100 ways to play every day. Nick Jr., preschool programming, weekdays on Nickelodeon.
Face here. I have to keep very still because I'm getting my face painted. See? One of my eyes is a circle and the other is a square.
Now my mouth is a big rectangle.
This paintbrush sure is tickly. Blue's Clues is next. Here on Nick Jr.
Hi there! Face here. Guess what? Flexi's coming up next, and he's got a question. It's not a
little question.
And it's not a
big question.
It's both. Flexi's got a
little
big
question. Next, here on Nick Jr.
Out of the little big room and into the big, big world, it's Flexi's little big question.
I've been thinking and thinking and thinking about this little big question, and I finally came up with it, and here it is. Ready, girls?
Yeah.
Okay, here's the question. If you could have any kind of pet in the whole world, what would it be?
A dog.
A doggie? How about you, Danielle?
A cat?
Well, Chloe, why would you want a doggie?
Because I like doggies.
Yeah, I like doggies too. Well, how does a doggie sound?
Woof woof.
Woof 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 woof. And Danielle, why would you choose a kitty cat?
Because I like them.
You like the kitty cats? What does a kitty cat sound like?
Meow meow.
Meow meow. You know what I would pick if I could pick any pet?
What?
I would pick a dat. You know what a dat is? It's a mixture of a dog and a cat, and it goes like this. Bark meow, bark meow, bark meow. That's a good one, right? Anyway, this is Flexi saying, I'll be back next time with another little big question. See ya!
Hi! It's me! The face! I can't seem to... What I'm trying to say is... Stay tuned for more Nick Jr.
Here's a look at what's coming up when Nick Jr. returns.
Meet the little twins. They're twins, and they're little. How little are they? Little enough to bounce on little mushroom caps, or ski behind a little squirrel, or ride a little ant. They live on a...
Warning, no milk.
I tried to use water. Ugh, it tasted awful. The next day, I hired my brother. This is the only thing he could do for a living, so he had to take the job. As for me, I lived happily ever after working at an amusement park.
Got milk.
There's just too much, I don't know what to do, but I'm gonna do it all again.
Chuck E. Cheese
and play and eat, then repeat.
There's just too much, but I know the rule.
Have fun, be cool, and do it again. Chuck E. Cheese.
Too much is just enough.
This is the head, the ears.
I have a little teddy bear.
This is tail.
This is a little bunny. Up, up.
Hi there, Face here. Welcome back to Nick Jr. I'm eating a banana. Bananas are yummy. Did you know that monkeys love bananas? Don't go away. The busy world of Richard Scarry is next on Nick Jr. Hi there, Face here, and you're watching Nick Jr. It's time to go on another
alphabet adventure with
guess who? I'll give you a hint. His name begins with the letter M.
It's Max.
Let's go see him.
And now Nick Jr. presents Max and his alphabet adventures.
Hello. My name is Max.
And this is my friend the letter S.
Hello, S.
Hello, Max.
One Sunday, S and I were sailing the seven seas, and suddenly S said,
"Do you smell something?"
Phew! It was Silas the skunk.
Ahoy, Max. Ahoy, S.
Ahoy, Silas. Then suddenly, a sea storm took us by surprise.
Whoa!
We slid off the ship and onto a sandbar.
Oh, bad luck, eh?
You said it, Silas.
Say, old boy, I've got a splendid idea. You and S stay here and sing songs.
Then Silas swam away, and S and I started to sing.
Sing to Silas again.
We sang song after song, and when the sun rose, we smelled something.
Smelly.
Silas!
At your service.
We were saved.
So we celebrated by singing some more on Silas's spiffy submarine.
Max!
Uh-oh.
Go to sleep, Max.
Good night, Dad.
Good night, Max.
Hi there! Face here. And I'm so excited because a parade is about to start. I think I hear it coming now.
There's a fuck.
Who?
Look at all the pretty balloons.
And here comes the band.
Hey, look at what's coming now.
It's dancing ice cream cones.
I just love parades. Do you? Don't go away, because Nick Jr. will be right back.
Here's a look at what's coming up next on Nick Jr.
Meet the little twins. They're twins, and they're little. How little are they? Little enough to bounce on little mushroom caps, or ski behind a little squirrel, or ride a little ant. They live on a little island, where there's always a little magic. For two special weeks, Nick Jr. invites you to come along and share in the big adventures of the little twins. Today at 1:30, 12:30 Central on Nick Jr. Just for
me.
In an old house in Paris that was covered in vines, lived 12 little girls in two straight lines. The smallest one was...
Madeline!
What's going on here?
On July 10th...
Faster!
Adventure gets bolder.
Take that! And that!
Madeline's coming to theaters. Because no book can hold her. Madeline!
You're giving me gray hair.
Can I see?
Rated PG. Opens everywhere July 10th. Quick brings you even more fun with Disney's new movie, Mulan, now in theaters. Because when you down that irresistible chocolatey taste of Nestle Quick, you can enter to win a cool Mushu plush toy. What a fun way to relive the action and adventure of Disney's Mulan all over again.
Chocolate milk, think quick.
Come say good morning to three little guys who make Kellogg's Rice Krispies come alive. Snap, crackle, pop, crazy, funny, and all. Believe it or not, they make a cereal talk. You can hear the fun once the magic's begun.
Rice Krispies cereal, the talking part of this good breakfast.
Snap, crackle, pop, wake a call to the world.
Monster Trapping by William Kern, age 8 and a half. Today we will show you how to trap a monster stealing your milk. When he comes into your kitchen, he'll step on a small red button. Make that button give a force field around the milk in the refrigerator. Also, make that button turn on a video camera so you can know what he looks like. The force field will freeze him in place and you can take him to monster jail. If that will not work, you can jump in your 1968 Camaro.
Got milk.
In this box. I want to see what is in it. Oh boy, let's see what's in it. Oh no, why are all these boxes here? Where is it? Where is it? Uh-oh, it's too much boxes.
Yikes.
It's always to use stuff you don't need, so you know the extra packaging.
Take it back.
Hi there, Face here. It's cold. It's so cold, I can see my own breath. It's so cold that I think I'm freezing into a block of ice. Coming up next, it's Blue's Clues, right here on Nick Jr.
Me. You.
Hi there, Face here.
Hi there, Face here.
How are you?
How are you?
Nick Jr. sings is up next.
Nick Jr. sings is up next.
Doo-dee-doo.
Nick.
Jr.
sings. Weather.
You may think it's crazy, but I'm a weather daisy. And here's my weather song, okay-zy. Bright sunny days make me smile so wide. It's the right kind of weather to play outside. And when it rains, that's all right too. Cause flowers like showers, at least I do. I love to look at the clouds so high. Cause I might see a whale swimming in the sky. And when those clouds push each other around, you might hear some thunder, that rumbling sound. Clouds can also cause lightning.
He did it.
No, he did it.
Oh, please, stop your fighting.
He did it. No, he did it.
Oh, I wish you two clouds wouldn't rumble so loud. Can a weather daisy get some peace and quiet round here? Snow is nice and quiet. When the wind starts to blow and the snow falls down, a blanket of white covers all the ground. It's time to wear your hats and boots, but me, I just shiver right down to my roots. So whether it's cold or whether it's hot, there'll always be weather.
Hey there, it's me, Face. I'm humming. I like humming. Do you like humming? Hope so. I'll be right back after these messages, right here on Nick Jr.
We tried to stop it. We said enough is enough. But you said, we want more, and we want it better. So Bixby Auto Ranch has lowered their loan and lease release fee to just $38. Just pay a one-time $38 refinancing fee and get out of your current loan or lease and upgrade into a quality pre-owned vehicle. A $38 refinancing fee will get you out of your loan or lease at Bixby Auto Ranch.
Don't take a chance on Bixby Auto Ranch.
Riverside Chevrolet strikes back. The factory is shut down, so we went coast to coast to acquire 100 terrific extra value program and off-lease vehicles. 97 Metro, zero down and $139 a month. Your choice, 97 Prisms, Cavaliers, Achievas, or Skylark, zero down and $169 a month. 98 loaded 4x4 Blazers, save thousands at $20,985. The factory shut down, but we're striking back at I-44 in the Arkansas River and saving you money.
Riverside Chevrolet's number one.
That sound!
Sounds in the bat.
Sound Swing Bat is the hottest thing. There's a home run sound in every swing. Sound Swing Bat.
Each set sold separately. From Whammo.
Honey Nut Cheerios looks little, but the taste is so big, your eyes won't believe your mouth.
Whoa, that's a big taste, B. Can I get a big bayo, honey-o?
Honey Nut Cheerios looks little, but it's packed with a big, sweet honey nut taste that's part of this complete breakfast. Honey Nut Cheerios, little O.
Big taste, haha.
Now you can get one free ticket to any Six Flags theme park when you buy two adult admissions, coupons on marked boxes of General Mills cereals.
I cannot live another day without air conditioning.
Says tomorrow's gonna be hotter.
Hotter?
Like yesterday.
Yesterday? Yesterday you said you'd call Sears.
I'll call today.
You call now.
I'll call now.
Now's the best time to save big on a Sears-installed central air conditioner. Because you can get this special offer of 0% financing and no payments for 90 days available through a Sears credit account. So give Sears a call, and we'll come by to give you a free in-home estimate on an energy-efficient Kenmore air conditioning system that's just right for your home. And if you can't wait to cool down, Sears also offers fast emergency installation. And of course, you'll always get our satisfaction guarantee, so Sears will be there to back your new system up. Don't forget, you'll get 0% financing and no payments for 90 days. So give us a call and save with Sears. Must be 18 years or older to order.
So what's the paper say about tomorrow?
Another scorcher.
Cool.
Hairball.
What is it?
Looks like a monster.
It's a monster!
Look!
It's scary.
Maybe that's your baby.
Oh, my! Hi there. It's me, Face. It's all so dark. I can't see.
Hey, who turned out the lights?
Hey, who turned out the...
Oh, there we go. Now I can see much better. Good thing, because Allegra's window is next on Nick Jr.
Allegra's window was taped at Nickelodeon Studios in Orlando at Universal Studios, Florida.
Hi there! Face here.
Hey, look! There's one potato!
One, two potatoes.
One,
two, three potatoes.
One,
two,
three, four potatoes.
One potato, two potatoes, three potatoes, four potatoes. Now it's time for another visit from Countin' Carl, right here on Nick Jr.
When counting gets you in a snarl, give a yell for Countin' Carl. He'll count your numbers one by one. He won't stop counting till he's done. He knows all the numbers. He's counting. Counting Carl.
I'm Counting Carl!
It's the counting communicator with a message from Samantha. She's having trouble counting. That's all right. I've brought along the number 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Now that you know how to count to 4, let's go help Samantha. Come on. We're on our way! I think we'll go this way. Counting Carl at your service. And I've brought along the fabulous number 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Hello, Samantha.
Hey, Counting Carl. Today is Queen Millie's birthday.
Well, happy birthday, Queen Millie.
Please join us.
Thank you.
I'm having a bread and red jam party for her, but I need your help. I don't know how many guests to invite. What do you think?
Well, why don't you invite 4 guests?
That's a great idea, Counting Carl, but I don't know how to count to 4.
Well, that's okay. We'll count to 4 together. And since you know how to count to 4...
1, 2, 3, 4!
You can help us. You ready?
Yep-a-roo.
Let's do it. Guest number 1.
1.
Guest number 2.
2.
Guest number 3.
3.
And guest number 4. Very good.
We've got 4 guests for the party. Mrs. Blue.
Hello.
Girl Isis.
Hello.
Her best friend Skip.
Howdy.
And of course, my lucky rabbit.
Oh, bread and red jam, good friends, perfect host. A party fit for a queen.
Thanks, Counting Carl.
My pleasure. Now that Samantha's got her 4 favorite guests, our work is done. Come along, number 4.
1, 2, 3, 4. Whoa!
Hi, Face here, and I'm thinking of words that are opposite.
Hello.
Goodbye.
Wet.
Dry.
Open.
Close. Fast.
Slow. Up. Down.
Smile. Frown.
Left.
Right.
Dark.
Light.
Stay tuned, because the next show's about to start on Nick Jr.
Meet the little twins. They're twins, and they're little. How little are they? Little enough to bounce on little mushroom caps, or ski behind a little squirrel, or ride a little ant. They live on a little island, where there's always a little magic. For 2 special weeks, Nick Jr. invites you to come along and share in the big adventures of the little twins. Today at 1:30, 12:30 Central on Nick Jr. Just for
me.
So, I'm at my friend Paul's house. When his dad said, how about Reese's for breakfast? I said, candy for breakfast? Paul says, where have you been? Not candy, Reese's peanut butter puffs, a real crunchy cereal. So he slides me a bowl. I crunch into him. Wham! My mouth goes crazy. The smooth combo of peanut butter and chocolatey taste swimming in milk, attacking my taste buds. Then his dad pops in. And it's part of this complete breakfast, too. Now that's cool. Reese's for breakfast.
Disney's all-new animated feature.
Hello! Make it sound more urgent, please.
The critics are raving.
Take it, Cricket!
About Mulan.
You the man. Well, sort of.
Eddie Murphy will have you rolling in the aisles.
So you get back to me on the job thing.
In the most hilarious, side-splitting, and fall-off-your-chair funny movie of the year.
Well, I think my bunny slippers just ran for cover.
Mulan.
Pretty high, huh?
Rated G. Now in theaters.
Anything is possible when you look this cool. Cool Blue Barbie, she's cool new.
Blue nails,
blue streaks, streak a cool look too. Extreme Green Skipper makes green scream. Now green's not the same old thing.
Pink is for girls.
Not
Mom. Perfect pink, Teresa. Gotta think pink, gonna have a cool
doll and her cool color friends each come with their own hair streaker, each sold separately.
Their music was truly magical. Introducing the Carpenters Love Songs.
Every time.
And now this all-new collection is available for the first time.
Only just begun.
The Carpenters Love Songs, an exquisite collection of 20 unforgettable hits. The songs and voice that defined a generation.
Don't you remember you told me you loved me, baby?
All the songs that bring back such great memories. This is the one Carpenters collection you'll want to own.
Hanging around.
Call and get the Carpenters Love Songs on cassette or CD.
Rainy days, Mondays, always
good. To order the Carpenters Love Songs, call the number on your screen or send check or money order for $15.98 for cassette or $17.98 for CD to the address above. Must be 18 or older to call.
Kids need to play to learn. They need to touch it, feel it, twist it, shout it. They need to throw it, catch it, squish it, squash it, love it, hate it, lose it, find it, try it this way, try it that way, make it purple, make it green, have it, hold it, take it by the hand. Kids play to learn, and at Nick Jr., there are 100 ways to play every day. Nick Jr., preschool programming, weekdays on Nickelodeon.
Next on Nick Jr., get ready for a little piece of magic. Don't worry, Rupert will be back.
Hooray!
But right now, come along on a special Nick Jr. adventure with the little twins.
Hi there, Faith here.
Ribbit, ribbit.
You're watching Nick Jr. Guess who I am? I'm a frog.
I'm Face the Frog. Froggity, froggity.
Face the Frog.
Ribbit, ribbit.
Jungle Boogie is coming up next, right here on Nick Jr.
Jungle Boogie.
Playing.
It's me, Face, and every Friday, saying goodbye makes me blue. Because I won't see you again for 2 whole days. So today, I think I'll say hello instead of goodbye. Hello! And I'll see you next week, right here on Nick Jr.
Coming up, it's Jim Henson's Muppet Babies, followed by Looney Tunes, only on Nickelodeon.
It's time for a Nick-sclusive with Eddie Murphy on his new movie, Dr. Dolittle.
It's about a person who was born with a special gift that his family didn't understand.
Why do dogs sniff each other?
That's just kind of our way of shaking hands.
He was forced into a situation to where he had to suppress it.
I command you to come out of this, boy!
And after years and years and years of holding it in, something happens that makes it come out again.
Now what?
Everybody thinks he's crazy, you know, because they didn't know about this.
Let's be final with this. I can hear these animals talking.
Hello!
It's like this dark secret because they didn't want his family, they didn't want him to grow up and be like, looked at as being a weirdo. That's what the movie's about, that it's okay if you have be whoever you are, you know, whatever's in you, you should let it out.
It's a false alarm. It's just gas.
Whatever you are, you should be that.
The Doctor is in June 26th, only in theaters.
Come say good morning to three little guys who make Kellogg's Rice Krispies come alive. Snap, crackle, pop, crazy, funny, and all. Believe it or not, they make a cereal talk. You can hear the fun once the magic's begun.
Rice Krispies cereal, the talking part of this good breakfast.
Snap, crackle, pop, wake a call to the world.
Kids can go absolutely wild at Universal Studios Florida. Screaming, flying, blasting, gasping, thrilling, rocking, rolling, shaking, and laughing. Don't miss Universal Studios in Orlando, Florida, home of Nickelodeon Studios. Call toll-free 1-877-ORLANDO or your travel agent for a Universal Studios vacation. Must be 18 or older to call, where kids have the adventure of a lifetime.
It's big, round, and it's back in town.
It's amazing elastic plastic for fun-filled balloon-blowing magic. Ordinary balloons go pop, but amazing elastic plastic balloons do not. Just roll, stick, and blow. A giant balloon face. Balloons with holes or funny balloon clothes. Incredible balloons that float through the air. Even a big balloon bear. Put crazy jumping beans inside and send them for a ride. Parents, remember when? It's back again. You get three different color tubes, a balloon book, and three special wands that let air in but not out, all for $24.95. Order from this TV and get a tube of yellow, an extra wand, and crazy jumping beans free with your paid order. You'll need more than one kit to blow all the balloons you've seen here, so ask about our family fun pack.
Parents, call 1-800-437-4247 to order the complete amazing elastic plastic kit for $24.95 and receive an extra tube of yellow, a blow wand, and crazy jumping beans free with your paid order. It's from the makers of Better Blocks. Must be 18 or older to call.
Imagine a place where all the shows you know and love come together. It could only happen in TV Land. 24 hours a day of classic TV favorites. How do you get there? Call your cable or satellite company. Your calls make a difference. Tell them you want the basic cable channel that loves TV. Tell them, take me to TV Land.
Stay tuned. We'll be right back after these messages.
School's at a summer and the heat is on. It's time for two hot tunes week on Nickelodeon. Hey, on with angry beavers all week long. But the schedule's kind of kooky because the show's bang pong.
Get set for Two Hot Tunes Week featuring Hey Arnold on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and the Angry Beavers Tuesday and Thursday. Tonight at 8, 7 Central on
Nickelodeon.
Ghost Look of Arabia
by Anthony Rank, age 8.
He called the doctor and said,
"Where's my milk?"
Doctor said, "I don't know."
"What do you mean?" "I saw your plane."
"You mean, where's my milk?"
"Your milk.
If it wasn't your plane, whose was it?"
"Got milk."
Saw?
Saw.
Hammer?
Hammer.
Monkey wrench?
Can't do.
Why not?
The monkey's not done with it yet.
There's a hero or a villain. One character in every McDonald's Happy Meal you buy, honoring Disney's newest animated movie, Mulan. There are toys that flip, flap, follow the fun to a most honorable Happy Meal.
Did somebody say, yup, McDonald's?
New Rugrats Ice Cream Face Friends.
It's an ice cream party. Grape's your favorite, Angelica.
It's magical ice cream.
It's all over your face.
I'll clean you up.
Wow.
Rugrats
Ice Cream Friends.
Color appears with ice water and cleans off with warm, each sold separately.
In 2 days, find out why this man's in a chicken suit.
Don't miss Nickelodeon's Bus Number 9.
From the pages of Nickelodeon Magazine.
Well, who else would it be?
School is out, summer has begun, and tonight marks the beginning of Two Hot Tunes Week with Hey Arnold tonight at 8, 7 Central, only on Nick. Oh, Arnold, my love.
Gosh, I sure hope no one's listening to this.
Okay, Animal, one of the easiest dives to do is the cannonball.
What?
All you have to do is curl yourself into a little ball and jump.
Me no.
Animal, what are you doing?
Cannonball.
Oh, no. Animal, get me out of here.
Okie
dokie.
No. Oh, bye-bye.
Come on, everybody, snap on Snick. Every Saturday night on Nick. Check out Kenan and Kel and the Rugrats. The Journey of Alan Strange and all that. Every Saturday night from 8 to 10. Snap on Snick again and again. Come on everybody, snap on Snick. Every Saturday night on Nick.
He was a national hero. The pride of a grateful country. He had brought a cereal full of chocolatey taste to breakfast. He was cheered at home and abroad.
Merci beaucoup.
Honored by kids and presidents. And for this, he had only one thing to say.
They're great. Oops, sorry, sir.
Kellogg's Cocoa Frosted Flakes cereal. With the great chocolatey taste that's part of this complete breakfast. Frosted Flakes have gone cocoa.
Rock concert, 74.
Rock climbing, yesterday.
Biker rally, 78.
Mountain biking, last week.
New Next Care brand tattoo design bandages from 3M. The only bandages that look just like real tattoos. Cool tattoos, wildlife tattoos, sports tattoos.
Woodstock, 69.
Woodshop, 6 period.
New Next Care tattoo bandages.
How'd you get your tattoos?
The mystery. The magic. The game. Quest 64. The new adventure RPG for Nintendo 64.
Ooh.
Get in or get out.
From the people who brought you Pure Disco comes Pure Funk.
So I gotta get up.
Get down. Get up and strut your funky stuff.
How?
20 funky tracks from the biggest names. Average White Band, The Commodores, Patti LaBelle, Kool and the Gang, and more.
Working at the car wash. Working at the car wash, yeah.
Super fast.
It's time to get funky, baby.
Everybody was kung fu fighting.
Over 70 minutes of pure funk-tastic hits.
Come on, baby, tell me what's the word, a word of.
The hippest, hottest sound in America. Pure Funk on cassette or CD. To order, call the number on your screen or send check or money order for the amount shown plus shipping and handling to the address above. Must be 18 or older to call.
After nearly half a century of rock and roll.
Okay, this is a long story.
So I'll make sure you all go completely insane.
Oh, what a life.
There's still a lot of explaining to do.
What's going to happen to our image?
Oh, I bet I have the right answer for this one.
There was lots of traumas.
That's a whole other story.
That's why we're here, with the shows that get the stories behind the music.
Because that's what happens.
Legends, pop-up video, storytellers, behind the music, and more.
You find yourself telling stories automatically.
Only on VH1.
Yeah.
Next up, it's Looney Tunes, followed by You're on Nickelodeon, Charlie Brown. Only on Nickelodeon.
Looney Tunes on Nickelodeon.
With you anyway. Don't even know our rent.
Stay tuned. Looney Tunes will be right back on Nick.
Where on Nickelodeon can you get never-before-seen Nick shows? Exclusive Nick interviews, special Nick specials, Nick at Night hits, Nick sports, Nick stars, Nick tunes, all your favorites. Inside info on everything Nick and Nickelodeon's very own one and only yellow-nosed, anyhooing, overexcitable afternoon host.
Nick in the afternoon! Where else?
Summer on stick.
Sorry. Anywho, along with all that exclusive stuff, we need tons and tons of stuff from you. So, write to me, Stick Stickly, P.O. Box 963, New York City, New York State, 10108, or email me at nick.com.
Not bad.
Huh, thanks. Send me your U-picks, U-dips, stump sticks, dipsticks, kid dicks, questions, anything. Because this year, we're going to jam-pack Nick in the afternoon with all sorts of exclusive you can't see it anywhere else but right here and needed Nick stuff. And now, I got to go get ready.
Oh, wait. This year, we've got a special surprise for Stick, and you're in on it. Cha-cha-cha.
Nick in the afternoon returns July 6th, only on Nickelodeon.
Where else? Ha!
It's balloon magic. It's amazing elastic plastic. Ordinary balloons go pop, but elastic plastic balloons do not. Just roll Stick and blow to make fun toys filled with air, even a big teddy bear. Or put crazy jumping beans inside. To make all these balloons, ask about our family pack. Parents, call 1-800-327-8000 and get 4 different color tubes, a mom guide, and 4 wands that let air in but not out. All for $24.95. Plus, get crazy beans free with your paid order. Must be 18 or older to call.
All's kooky on Sunny's Chocolatey World until...
We're almost out of Cocoa Puffs.
Don't worry, I know where to get more.
It's a chocolatey comet.
Made of real Hershey's cocoa.
Cocoa Puffs from a comet? How?
Like this.
Way to go, Sunny.
Cocoa Puffs is a thrilling part of a good breakfast.
We're cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs.
It's the chocolatey puff. Ho-ho, with the Hershey's stuff.
Fire, choking, drowning, falls. There are all kinds of emergencies, and grown-ups aren't the only ones who can help when things go wrong. Kids can save the day.
Watch Emergency, Ask a Kid. This Sunday at 8:30, 7:30 Central on Nickelodeon.
Now back to Looney Tunes on Nickelodeon. Stay tuned. Looney Tunes will be right back on Nick.
Kyle, hurry up. The bus is here. You're going to be late. Bye.
For Kyle Villalobos, May 27th was just another ordinary day.
Hey, I'll trade you my banana for your pudding.
Or was it? Kyle entered to win the Nick Takes Over Your School sweepstakes. And guess what? And for one whole day, Nick took over his school.
Valley View Elementary, look out!
We brought Nick stars, built a Nick obstacle course, even had a concert starring Immature. Extra, extra. And of course, we brought lots and lots of slime. Another school taken over.
Another job, well done.
The Nick Takes Over Your School sweepstakes is brought to you by M&M Minis, Pound Puppies, Micro Machines, and the place where only kids win... Nickelodeon!
Now on video. Get on the Spice Bus.
Get out of the way!
For rollicking good fun.
Ha, 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 ha.
It's a surefire delight.
Yes!
Spice World. It's fresh, fun, and hot.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, go!
I love those girls!
Spice World.
It's incredible!
The Spice Girls movie.
Yes!
Rated PG, now on video cassette and DVD.
Take me where the good guys win. We're hoodlums taking on the chin. Where a girl is a girl.
I am Jeannie.
And the guy is a guy.
Name is Mannix.
We're women big. In the water supply, take me to TV Land. Take me to TV Land.
Now back to Looney Tunes on Nickelodeon.
That's all, folks.
Good grief. Don't change the channel now.
You're on Nickelodeon, Charlie Brown.
All of us are coming up next.
Nickelodeon presents Sprat. Putting you at the center of all that is Nick.
Hello. I'm Maury Beth, the crown princess of Splat. Like my new hair? Of course you do. You voted for it online at Inside Nick on
Nick.com.
Let's kick off this flat with a little something I like to call
Hamster Spotlight.
Today's Hamster Spotlight features the angry beavers around the globe. And the Hamster Spotlight lands on Germany.
Germany is the birthplace of both the hot dog and the hamburger. The most popular German pet, the dachshund.
And on Nickelodeon Deutschland, the angry beavers sound like this.
Ich weiß, dass es schlecht für euch aussieht, mein Sohn. Aber wenn die Lage schlecht ist, müssen die Schlechten gut sein. Also macht das Beste aus dem Schlechten und zwar besser.
Wunderbar! Hey, let's give the hamster one more spin. Okay, what do the angry beavers sound like in Spain?
Sé que ahora todo parece muy duro, hijo, y cuando lo duro parece ser todo, todo se pone duro, así que ponte duro y acaba con todo.
Ah, getting whacked repeatedly with a stick. A laugh riot in any language. Be on the lookout for the angry beavers on your TV. In English.
Oh. I bid you farewell.
I'm the Princess Lori Beth, and you just got a brain full of
Splat. On Nickelodeon. Putting you at the center of all that is Nick.
All right, Dee Dee, you can do it. Push now.
This Thanksgiving.
Indeed, he's so beautiful.
Paramount Pictures and Nickelodeon Movies present.
Hello, my wonderful, sweet baby boy.
The most unexpected event of the year.
Tommy, this is your brother Dylan. Baby.
Join Tommy, Chucky, Phil and Lil, Angelica, and introducing...
Poopy!
Baby Dill.
I guess we'll have to change his diaper.
What do you mean, we?
This Thanksgiving.
We're just having an adventure, that's all.
The Rugrats Movie, Nap Time.
Hang on to your diapers, babies. We're going in.
Is over. Only in theaters this Thanksgiving.
All right, let's get those minis back in the tube. Now! I'm going in! Citizens, everything is under control. You can bill M&Ms for that.
Ooh. Tons of chocolate candy searching for a map. M&M's Minis.
Okay, fellas, open up.
Blast off! Two.
New.
Mega Blast Rocket Launch System. The Triple Threat Air Rocket Launcher. Hit the Mission Control Launch Activator when you're ready for liftoff. Mega Blast Mission Control tracks your rocket from liftoff to landing.
Blast off!
Five, six, seven.
Wow!
Mega Blast comes with High Flying Rocket, plus Rocket Glider. And Rocket Copter. You must be 18 or older to order. Batteries not included. Call the number on your screen to order Mega Blast Rocket Launch System from Kid Power.
Today is a Nick Day. Tomorrow is a Nick Day. And remember that day last week? That was a Nick Day, too.
cloud appreciation.
Rearrange your room
day.
Insect
appreciation day.
Start a hobby.
Dessert
Pick
first
up
day.
Game
Celebrate
day.
The moon.
Dare to dream.
No nose pick day.
Nick is every day. And every day there's something to do, something to learn, something to celebrate. So look for Nick Days. Nickelodeon. Something to celebrate every day.
Nickelodeon.
Good grief, what's going on?
You're